eyes seem to be following me. I can't hardly go nowhere without them buzzing around. I was gonna scout Towerbolt, the slave city. The Orcs got a prison there, and enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squat it. Thing was following me, I swear! I was out on a skiff, middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for a ride, like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop!
The war that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Spread the word. The Resistance will be here soon. Be ready to flee.
Thank you. Thank you so much. When will it happen?
I can't say, but soon.
Keep him surrounded!
Keep your eyes open, says the captain. But I don't see nothing.
Somebody sneaking her.
Disgusting!
Get that slide!
Hey!
What?
Do not bring him!
Forces are on the move. I heard them marching last night.
Every creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Thank you.
There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.
Don't worry, you dog. Greywalker don't want you. He's just after the war chiefs.
Looks like someone's killing Uruk.
Mordor.
Lovely, dear. The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking. You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock gut.
It's a fine anniversary present. Look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Efel Duoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil.
The Tower of the Moon.
Thank you. ranger, get a barrel of grog and a slave! That's what the captain said.
I give my reward. I ain't sharing it.
Captain, so safe. Make us do a job. He's too scared.
To say it's going to. It's going to hurt. I've done all I can. We've called for one of your people, but I don't. In the meantime, why don't you tell me about that? The medallion you're holding.
You just want to distract me. Very well. These are the two trees of Valinor. A symbol of the endless cycle. Life, death, and rebirth. Come closer, and I will tell you their tale. I feel we must distract ourselves from the grim happenings of this day.
There will be no medals for us, Celebrimbor. No honor or glory.
Let those who come after take the glory. We must keep hope alive long enough for them to have that chance.
His wound was too great. I had thought...
You stayed with him. It is enough.
Here. He probably wants you to have it. It's broken, but...
No, human. You keep it. These are ancient things, those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold. but always they return. We see strength in their roots and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save, of the bond between your people and mine.
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron within Mordor.
No. But we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
Yesterday, I killed the biggest Grog you ever saw.
Uh-oh, here he goes again.
How many heads did this one have? Did it breathe fire like the last one?
I've never once gone in a cave and not been attacked by something.
There were more warriors coming here to join us.
Great, that's all we need. Huh? More maggots stealing our grog.
Aye, as long as they're tougher to fight, I don't care.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Trumbo took one look at him and ran away shrieking like a little soft skin. Keep your eyes open for that grave walker scum.
If we kill him good, we'll all be captains.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawl back to the rock with all the other faggots. We're on.
And they can't even march! Any creature that weak deserves to be hanging off the end of my sword!